everyone. My name is Ayden, and today I'm presenting to you about our solar system. The solar system consists of a central star, which is the sun, and the bodies that orbit it. The small rock that is near the sun are Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. The giant planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The sun is the star at the center of the solar system. It is about 5 billion years old. The sun is about 1.4 million kilometers in diameter. Energy is created in the sun when the hydrogen is converted into helium. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Mercury travels around the sun at an average speed of about 48 kilometers per second. It completes the orbit around the sun in just under 88 days. Mercury is very small and rocky. Venus is the second planet from the sun. It is very rocky. It orbits the sun very slowly, so complete an orbit only in about 253 Earth days. Venus is the hottest planet. The Earth is the third planet to orbit the sun. About 70% of the Earth's surface is covered by water. The Earth has one natural satellite called the Moon. The solid inner core of the Earth has a temperature of about 6,600 degrees Celsius. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun, and it's known as the red planet. Mars has two tiny moons. There are many huge extinct volcanoes on Mars. The atmosphere of Mars mainly consists of carbon dioxide. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun. It is the largest planet in the solar system. Its diameter is about 11 times that of the Earth. Jupiter has 63 new moons. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun. It is a gas giant almost as big as Jupiter. It has an equatorial diameter of about 120,500 kilometers. Saturn has more than 60 known moons. Uranus is the seventh planet around the sun. It is the third largest planet with a diameter of about 51,000 kilometers. There are 27 known Uranian moons, all of which are icy. Neptune is the farthest planet from the sun, at a distance of about 4,500 million kilometers. Neptune has 13 known moons. Triton is the largest Neptunian moon, and it is the coldest object in the solar system. Thank you.